Martin here again. I'm going to show you what's called the cheat shot. Now, as you can see, two balls. One of them's my ball, one of them's someone else's ball. Of course, in this situation, you choose which ball you want. This ball, closest to the pin.